Yoda.
Howdy.
Take a guess where we are.
Busch Gardens.
Busch Gardens. There's a sign over there. We just waiting for the light and we'll be right in. Well, we inside the park.
There she is. The main attraction.
The main attraction, Iron Gwazi. I know this ride's gonna go crazy.
Tallest, steepest, fastest hybrid coaster in North America.
It's the real deal. Look at that drop. Crazy. We're in line for it.
Here we go.
Yes, sir. What do we think? That was one of the craziest rides I've been on. Sleep time for the kangaroos. Like little puppies. Australian sheep. We're riding sheep right now. 5 minute wait, not too busy. It is painfully hot. Well, we're still here. I'm sweating bullets in the sun. All right, we got out of that sun into sun again.
That was
awesome. Yeah, that
got
was.
Out of the sun for 5 minutes after.
It was. It felt like 25 minutes. It was terrible. Dripping in sweat.
Have to get on there.
Yeah, later we might have to hit Stanley Falls. Anyways, from the last time that I posted, that we went to Guardians of the Galaxy Cosmic Rewind. Look at this sick fanny pack I got. Be wearing it to the park today. No more backpack. Y'all seen the backpack. Fanny pack.
YODA.
Oh, here we go. Here we go.
Getting all misty. It's hot. They got the misters. Man, might hit that river rapid soon. Who knows? We got Powerades.
We're doing okay.
It's a hot day in Tampa. Look at Franklin over here.
You know Franklin?
No, he's asleep. He's napping. It's nap time.
I got the lotion.
Your phone is
good. Well, now it's time to dry off.
Yes.
Yes. As you can see. Classic ride. Man, I wish Falcon Spirit was open. The goated drop tower. Apparently got struck by lightning, right?
That's what I heard.
Yep.
Here we go.
Here we go.
This one.
rest of my stomach today.
That. The sand serpent lit the ink red. Chick-fil-A in a theme park, and it's crowded.
YODA.
This ride gets me so sick.
You'll be okay.
But I'll be okay. I'll do it for the vlog.
Do it for the vlog.
Do it for the vlog. That thing loose, look.
Hang on. I know these
guys are done. Woo! Ooh, I got it one down. Alright.
Here we go.
Hopefully I don't make any bad faces.
We'll be okay.
Thank you.
the Cobra's curse. It's hot.
Oh, oh.
This is the third time today. This is gonna be our last ride of the day. They got stuck. And there's a person in a wheelchair stuck up there. I hope everything's okay. So everyone is leaving. And it's just the big thing right now. Do we try to wait it? Or do we leave? Well, we waited a while and it finally went up. We have a half empty train and we're all the way in the back.
Let's do it.
Back room.
Yes, sir. Oh. I'm gonna hold on right here.
Jake was screaming.
Did you see all the wasps at the top?
I did.
That ride's crazy.
Well, we did it all.
We did every single ride. I got all of it on camera, thanks to Busch Gardens letting you put a wrist strap.
Unlike a lot of other parks.
I know. Disney don't care about like the handheld things. They just care about the selfie sticks, so.
What a successful day at Busch Gardens.
I guess I'll see you guys at the next theme park or vlog. YODA.